Psalm 25. To you, Lord, I lift up my soul. My God, I have put my trust in you. You are God, my Savior, for you have I waited all the day long. God of all hope and joy, open our hearts in welcome, that your Son, Jesus Christ, at his coming, may find in us a dwelling prepared for himself, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Thank you. Just Like Job by Maya Angelou. My Lord, my Lord, long have I called out to thee in the heat of the sun, the cool of the moon. My screams searched the heavens for thee. My God, when my blanket was nothing but dew, rags and bones were all I owned, I chanted your name, just like Job. Father, Father, my life give I gladly to thee. Deep rivers ahead, high mountains above. My soul wants only your love, but fears gather round like wolves in the dark. Have you forgotten my name? O Lord, come to your child. O Lord, forget me not. You said to lean on your arm, and I'm leaning. You said to trust in your love, and I'm trusting. You said to call on your name, and I'm calling. I'm stepping out on your word. You said you'd be my protection, my only and glorious Savior, my beautiful rose of Sharon, and I'm stepping out on your word. Joy, joy, your word. Joy, joy, the wonderful word of the Son of God. You said that you would take me to glory, to sit down at the welcome table, rejoice with my mother in heaven, and I'm stepping out on your word. Into the alleys, into the byways, into the streets and the roads and the highways, past rumor mongers and midnight ramblers, past the liars and the cheaters and the gamblers, on your word, on your word. On the wonderful word of the Son of God, I'm stepping out on your word.
Thank you.
Portable Paradise by Roger Robinson. And if I speak of paradise, then I'm speaking of my grandmother, who told me to carry it always on my person, concealed, so no one else would know but me. That way they can't steal it, she'd say. And if life puts you under pressure, trace its ridges in your pocket. Smell its piney scent on your handkerchief, hum its anthem under your breath. And if your stresses are sustained and daily, get yourself to an empty room, be it hotel, hostel, or hovel. Find a lamp and empty your paradise onto a desk. Your white sands, green hills, and fresh fish. Shine the lamp on it like the fresh hope of morning and keep staring at it till you sleep.
Make us turn.
Making the House Ready for the Lord by Mary Oliver. Dear Lord, I have swept and I have washed, but still nothing is as shining as it should be for you. Under the sink, for example, is an uproar of mice. It is the season of their many children. What shall I do? And under the eaves and through the walls, the squirrels have gnawed their ragged entrances. But it is the season when they need shelter, so what shall I do? And the raccoon limps into the kitchen and opens the cupboard while the dog snores. The cat hugs the pillow. What shall I do? Beautiful is the new snow falling in the yard, and the fox who is staring boldly up the path to the door. And still, I believe you will come, Lord. You will. When I speak to the fox, the sparrow, the lost dog, the shivering sea goose, know that really I am speaking to you whenever I say, as I do all morning and afternoon, come in, come in.
Thank you.
A Blessing for Traveling in the Dark by Jan Richardson. Go slow, if you can, slower, more slowly still. Friendly, dark, or fearsome, this is no place to break your neck by rushing, by running, by crashing into what you cannot see. Then again, it is true, different darks have different tasks. And if you have arrived here unawares, if you have come in peril or in pain, this might be no place you should dawdle. I do not know what these shadows ask of you, what they might hold that means you good or ill. It is not for me to reckon whether you should linger or you should leave. But this is what I can ask for you, that in the darkness there be a blessing, that in the shadows there be a welcome, that in the night you be encompassed by the love that knows your name.
Gracious God, you have given us much today. Grant us also a thankful spirit. Into your hands we commend ourselves and those we love. Be with us still, and when we take our rest, renew us for the service of your Son, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In darkness and in light, in trouble and in joy, help us, Heavenly God, to trust your love, to serve your purpose, and to praise your name, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and merciful God, bless us and keep us. Amen.